Baby factories, diversification of child trafficking, which is trade on human beings, and it is one of the various forms of violence against women and girls. It is a new systematic abuse pattern that promotes infant trafficking, new slavery, and the exploitation of young women with unplanned pregnancies in Nigeria. The terms baby factory, baby sales, and child harvesting are often used interchangeably to refer to the systematic sales of human children, typically for adoption, illegal and lineage continuity, and typically for diabolic purposes, including rituals. Since its first discovery in Imo State in the year 2013, the trend has witnessed an increase in occurrence due to prevalent economic and social factors associated with Eastern Nigeria. In the same vein, these women were recently caught with these children for the same purpose.
Now, baby, who put a baby inside there?
Who beat you?
Now, you put down.
Somebody beat her.
You put down, can't you go where? Papa. Did they go give your auntie? I better remove that key from inside that bag. Madam, now, person, this king is still there alive. He's still there alive. And you put her inside the bag. I take pass.